The soldier was a lad of 21, but he wasn't the youngest to die, not by a long shot. The youngest man to die in the Great War was John Condon from the city of Waterford, only 14 years of age. This song, to commemorate him, was written only a decade ago, still trying to make sense of it all.
Just today, another day, beneath the Belgian sun, past grave on grave, row upon row, till I saw cast in stone with harp and crown, little crosses in the ground, and standing there, my silent prayer is for a boy who died a soul. Just a recruit in soldier's boots, from Ireland shores to here, this living hell, this Paul Capel, where young men fell like you, John Condon. And all around the harp and crown, little crosses in the ground, stand up and prove the living truth, the waste of youth that lies forgotten. Tell me, John, for I go on, what did you come here for? With Ireland's bones, your life untold, 14 years old to die a soul. All around the harp and cry.